Terry, first of all, I want to say thank you so much for inviting me here today for this momentous occasion for the street renaming for your mom, Linda Jones. Please tell me how you're feeling right now.
I'm feeling just overwhelmed, ecstatic. I mean, I don't even have the words to describe how I'm feeling, but it's all good.
You know, how long did it take in the process to get this street name for your mom?
Well, Donald Payne Jr. gave me a proclamation in 2008 declaring December 14th Linda Jones Day, which is my mom's birthday.
Yeah.
And then we worked gradually from there to say we needed to make this happen as well. And thanks to the mayor, thanks to John Sharp James, thanks to Emily Winslow and Joey Washington and Obalaji Baraka, it was a lot of people involved in making this happen, and I'm just ecstatic.
You know, I talked to siblings of pretty major entertainers, and I gotta ask you, when was the first time you realized that your mom was this phenomenal vocalist in the business?
You know what, as a little kid, because I, you know, she passed when I was really young, and that was really hard for me. But I always knew it because I come from a singing family. My family, you know, there was five girls and five boys. She was one of 10. So, and they all sang. So it was just, there were the Jones singers.
Yeah. So I understand that you're a fine vocalist in your own right. So tell me a little bit about your career.
Okay. Helen and I, Helen Bruner and Terry Jones, Grammy nominated artists, songwriters, and producers. And so I'm carrying on my mom's legacy and doing that work and continuing her music as far as being able to make sure that that remains at the forefront of everything that we do as well.
Well, Terry, thank you so very much for your time. I really enjoyed being here with you and your family, and all the best to you in your career, and thanks again for your time. I really appreciate it.
Thank you so much, and thank you for coming and sharing this celebration with me today.